Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. For this Supermind textbook topic 8, we're going to be discussing the topic robot, the robot, where we're going to have two parts. That is, learn about the body part, and second one is the verb, can or can't do. Okay, kita akan bincangkan dua topik dalam topik ke-8 dalam Supermind awak. Iaitu learn about body part, pelajaran anggota tubuh badan, dan juga kata kerja action, verb, iaitu can or can't, boleh dan tak boleh. Okay, the first part is the part where we learn about body part. Okay, for body part, we have our head, our arm, our leg and our body. Okay. On our head, we have hair, eye, ear, nose and mouth. Pada badan kita, ada berbagai bahagian badan yang kita perlu tahu. Kita ada kepala, head, tangan, arm, kaki, leg. Pada bahagian kepala kita, our head, kita ada rambut, hair, eye, mata, ear, telinga, nose, hidung, mouth, mulut. On our arm, we have the upper arm, lower arm, elbow, hands, and fingers. On our leg, we have thigh, calf, knee, foot, and toe. Pada tangan kita, kita ada atas bahu, lengan, tangan, jari-jari, dan siku. Pada kaki kita, kita ada thigh, peha, knee, lutut, calf, betis, foot, tapak kaki, toes, jari kaki.